In this video, we are going to demonstrate how to use Quick Payments to speedily pay vendors in Drake Accounting without having to create an invoice or schedule a payment. In addition to paying vendors, Quick Payments can also be used to process non-payroll employee payments or reimbursements. Highlight the client from the Client Selector screen, then click on Payables, Payments, Quick Payments. Any payments created in the Quick Payments module must be processed on this screen. If printing checks, make sure the correct check design, type of check, and printer are selected. An invoice does not have to be created for a Quick Payment, as Drake Accounting creates an invoice behind the scene. However, there is the option to enter an invoice number, PO, a purchase order, and description to add more details to the invoice. The default payment type is a live check. All other options are considered after the fact or ATF payments. To activate the other types of payments, select the box next to ATF and then designate the ATF payments as cash, check, credit card, electronic, or other. For live and ATF checks, enter a check number, select the payment date, and enter the amount. From the Pay To drop list, choose the vendor that is being paid. If this is a payroll AP check to an employee, select the box next to Show Employees, which adds the client's employee names to the drop list. To add a new vendor, click the Add button. For further assistance with setting up a vendor, please see the vendor setup tutorial. If applicable, select the electronic signatures from the drop list. In the accounting transactions section, the journal entries generate automatically if Generate Accounting Transactions has been enabled under Payables options. Any defaulted information can be overridden for this payment only. If not automatically generating journal transactions and you are keeping this client's books, enter the applicable information. Live checks are not completely processed until they are printed. If you have not set up checks, a message displays stating that there are no check designs available for use. If you need assistance setting up checks, please see the check setup video. Preview checks before printing generates a print preview of the check without actually printing the check. If using this feature, click Print. A preview of the check displays. To print the check from the screen, click the Print Report button in the upper left-hand corner of the screen. Please note, once the print dialog box appears, Drake Accounting considers the check printed. After reviewing all information, click Print if this is a live check, otherwise click Save. The check register displays a list of all payables checks that have been processed for this client. For more information, visit accounting.drakesoftware.com.